But people in a hive, I think I just met my dad in 1985. My dad, 1985. My father, 1985.
Bounty Hunter, you are
death. And I don't mean it metaphorically or rhetorically or poetically or theoretically or in any other fancy way. I'm death, straight up.
Besides, I put up in a lay on. I just put up in that big boy. Some kind of sold down on my ass. I give a fuck what you heard.
Pick it up.
But I ain't heard. Any BG you pass me, I murder. Who's in this and this bitch and this man? My bitch pull up and fuck in my pants.
I just love, smell, fear.
I was there to witness all of them. It's frivolous. But you didn't even notice me. Because Puss in Boots laughs in the face of death, right? But you're not laughing now.
You are no bounty hunter. You are death.
Watch. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
What's up? Your eyes. Pick it up. Pick it up.
Pick it up.
I just love the smell of fear.
What's the matter? Lives flashing before your eyes? Pick it up. Pick it up. I find the very idea of 9 lives absurd. Why don't I do us both a favor and take this last one?